Okay, what we're up to today, we're going to install some metal face plate of bead using the compound applicator tube, the internal head, which puts the nut on both sides plus the apex of the corner. Then we'll finish it off with the roller. So your pre-cut beads, just place them into in position. Just a bit of water before I'm laying it on. We're going to start the middle of the bead. One light roll, like so. When it's a little bit heavier, that is the bead in place. Process is, instead of wiping down, we're going to go over that with a glaze and just give it a tidy up. Well, now we're now into phase two of the operation of the square set. We use compound applicator tube with the internal angle head to apply the mud to the square set section, then go over that once with the 75 mm glazing head. This gives you a nice clean finish, a lot easier on the body and a lot better for the pocket.